First of all, only one person in that couple called 911, and yes, I would be fine splitting the reward two ways with that person that made that call.